Hi guys, today I would like to talk to you about female sexuality, female roles in a relationship. I will share with you my knowledge about what type of woman most men desire and how to become that woman. I will share with you four archetypes or four roles that every woman has. But unfortunately, sometimes we ignore one or sometimes even two roles in our life and focus too much on the other. We will talk about the mother role, the little girl role, the businesswoman, and the sexy slut role in a relationship. And all four of those roles are important in order to be the best woman for your man, in order to be happy, in order to be healthy, sexy, and successful as a woman, as a wife, as a mother, as a girlfriend. And the fourth role in a relationship is a sexy slut. Again, a lot of women are ignoring specifically this role. A sexy slut, she is the benefits, right? She is the one who knows herself, who knows her body, who is in contact with her body, who knows how to be sexy, who knows how to flirt with the man. She knows how to give pleasure and how to receive pleasure. She feels great and confident about her sexuality. When she sees that a man likes her or interested in her, she knows how to react. She can play, she can flirt, and she can bring the spice into relationship. And a lot of men love it. A lot of men are missing specifically sexy slut part of a woman in a relationship. Why? Because if a woman plays too much in this role or puts this role as a priority, then she cannot be a caring mother, she cannot be a little girl, and she cannot be a businesswoman. She's always in this sexy outfit, on high heels, red lips, and it's very hard to be a caring mother when you're wearing a sexy outfit, or it's very hard to be a business lady when you're wearing like a flirty dress or red lips. Because there are specific expectations from the society. What do you want in the business settings? A lot of time, this sexy slut woman is lonely because men do not see her as a mother for their children. They do not see her as a wife. They do not see her as a friend. They use her for sexual pleasure. So the secret to female sexuality, the secret to happy relationship is to integrate those four roles within yourself.